Steven Seagal, you know, the guy that act as if he knows Kung Fu. He received an award called the Friendship Award from Vladimir Putin. All right, let's go ahead and put it up full mass here. This is an interesting saga. Vladimir Putin handed Steven Seagal the Order of Friendship Award. For what? His humanitarian work. The awarding of this friendship award was announced on the Russian government-controlled internet over the weekend. The order recognizes people who Russia considers to have contributed to the, their words, not mine, bettering of international relations. The 70-year-old actor, who also holds Russian citizenship, has done so since, I think, 2016, has always supported Vladimir Putin. Steven Seagal was vocal in his support of Russia's 2014 annexation of Crimea. We remember that. He was obviously under some fire back then. And he is not leaving his bromance. In 2018, Steven Seagal was named as a Russian Foreign Ministry humanitarian envoy to the United States and Japan. That's what we call a play-play job. But he was given that play-play job, and it made him feel important because he's Steven Seagal. At the time, the Russian Foreign Ministry said Steven Seagal's responsibility would be to facilitate relations between Russia and the United States in the humanitarian field, including cooperation in culture, arts, public and youth exchanges. Last year, Steven Seagal even recorded this very touching, and listen.
Realize today's a very important day. Today is President Putin's birthday. And I just think that we are now living in very, very trying times. He is one of the greatest world leaders and one of the greatest presidents in the world. And I'm really hoping and praying that he gets the support and the love and the respect that he needs, and that all the tribulations that are going on now will be over soon, and we will be living in a world of peace.
Sir, do you know Kung Fu or not, sir? Has anyone been able to answer that question? Did you take a class? Was it online? All right, no stranger to controversy. Let's put it up. Steven Seagal, in recent years, has been accused of many things, including sexual harassment by very powerful people and individuals whom we know. Nothing happened adverse to this particular actor. In 2018, Steven Seagal was accused of the sexual assault of Fabiola Dadis and Regina Simmons. The two more women claimed that Steven Seagal had sexually assaulted them, allegedly when one was 17 and the other was 18, ironically. However, then DA Jackie Lacey declined to file charges against Steven Seagal. Now, keep this in mind, because I'm about to bring something home for everybody. We are right now in adverse conflict with Russia. Russia is an adversarial nation to the United States of America. They are adversarial to our democracy. They are adversarial to our technology. They are adversarial to our international interests. We were talking last year about possibly engaging in the next world war because of Russia and their murderous rampage. He's still called a patriot, ladies and gentlemen. People are still calling Steven Seagal a patriot for standing with Vladimir Putin. Who's calling him a patriot? Now, those on the left, but those on the right. Christian evangelicals, conservatives, have decided to abandon the United States of America in their narrative about Vladimir Putin, support and embrace actions by people like Steven Seagal, who made pretty much all of his money from America, from us. Do you not find it ironic that no one is going to question his actual patriotism. But let me shine another light here. What if another person would have done all of this, would have received this friendship award? Somebody like, I don't know, Kanye West. If Kanye West would have received the same award, the narrative would be much different. Now, everyone knows my position on Kanye West. The guy obviously has hate in his heart for particular demographics, and I have exposed it right here on this show. But you cannot dismiss the reality that two individuals would have very different outcomes with the same circumstance affixed. Steven Seagal is being praised by the right. All right, share your thoughts here.
I think it's rich that he got, you said it's the friendship award from Vladimir Putin. Vladimir Putin doesn't even have real friends.
Right.
He doesn't have any real friends. There's blogs and groups about this, okay? So this is a man who is, and has really been for decades, Dr. Richey, trying to remain relevant. And he has these strong opinions, and he hasn't been relevant in years. I didn't even pick a side when, remember, he had that feud with Jean-Claude Van Damme. Okay, now I'm on Jean-Claude Van Damme's side. I pick that side, okay?
Yeah.
This guy is irrelevant, foolish, and you're so right about the hypocrisy here, okay? Don't watch any more of his movies. Don't watch any more. Watching him run very strangely. Don't do it.
They're hard to find, but if you do, don't watch it. And I would say this, Sharon, I think you can kick his ass, just to be straight up with you.
I think you're right.
Yep.
I'm from Philly.
Okay. Yeah.